Good morning, students. Here again I am with you to see our chapter number 1. What did Poonam see? Part 2. Now here in this part we see how different animals make sounds, their movement and their homes. First of all, we can see which animal makes what kind of sounds. See the picture. Here are some animals with their sounds. Horse says knee, cow says moo moo, pig says oink oink, hen says cluck cluck, cock says kookaroo koo, cat says meow meow, and various other animals make sound differently. Same as different animals move in different ways to go from one place to another. Some animals walk, some are crawl, some fly and some swim. For this, some animals use their feet, some use their wings, some animals even take the help of their tail. So, see the picture. Here you have to write down their name below. A. Can fly. Which animals or insects can fly? That you know betterly. But here also I write it down their names. So number 1, can fly. Butterfly, sparrow and crow. That three names of the animals you have to write it down over here. Okay. Now number 2, can crawl. Snake can crawl, snail can crawl, alligator can crawl. Right. Now number 3, can walk. Lion, elephant, tiger. Can hop. Frog, rabbit, kangaroo. Have wings. Housefly have wings. Bat have wings. Mosquito also have wings. Right? Now next is have feet. Duck, swan, geese. Last one, have a tail. Who have a tail? Monkey, squirrel, fish. Same as animals live in different places, some animals live on the trees, some in water, some live on land, some live under the ground, and some fly in the sky. Some animals even live in our houses. So here is our chapter number 1, part 2 is completed. Hope you all are understood. Same as animals live in different places, some animals live on the trees, some in water, some live on land, some live under the ground, and some fly in the sky. Some animals even live in our houses. So here is our chapter number 1, part 2 is completed. Hope you all are understood. Again I am reminding you, if you have textbook, please complete your activities. Those I mentioned in this lecture and previous lecture also. As well as I give you another creative activity. Those I show here. That is picture making with fingers and thumbprints. Do it in A4 size blank paper with colors. Thank you.